shape. Like.
I think I want it. You ready to go to church? Y'all's first day at church.
Special day.
I know.
It's Mother's Day. It's a huge day. This is the first time we'll be taking the babies out into a public setting.
Oh, my goodness.
Woo. First time we've been in months to church. All of us together as a family. This is something that's very important to us.
The baby starts crying in church. Does everybody just have a bottle ready?
Yes.
Bottle or passy?
We've got to get babies fed, everybody ready, diaper bags packed, and everybody loaded into two different vehicles. And we've got to get to church by 10 o'clock. We could barely do this with just three kids. I don't know how we're going to do it with nine.
Oh, my gosh.
That's what we needed the most help here for.
Do we have wipes in the diaper bag?
Yes.
So the diaper bags are packed?
Yep. We got passies, burp cloths, diapers, wipes, and bottles.
We pack about 12 passies, 8 bottles. We need 6, but you need a few backups just in case. 10 burp cloths, a couple of packs of wipes, 6 backup outfits, 6 blankets. Oh my goodness, how many diapers do we pack? Well, we probably take 50 diapers. So that's how much you need to pack when you're traveling with 6 babies.
Wow, that's a lot.
Okay, the only thing I want to do before we leave is try real hard to get a picture.
Courtney's passionate about getting her pictures.
I love to take pictures of my kids,
Yeah. Especially
on Mother's Day. I mean, this is my first Mother's Day as a mother of 9 kids, so it's really, really special to me today. But I'll just sit and y'all can start handing me babies.
Oh, she just spit.
Oh, my goodness. Oh.
Oh, my gosh.
Ah. Everybody's puking.
Oh, my goodness.
Mm. Yeah. Courtney likes to take a lot of pictures, and we'll be thankful one day for that. But with 6 babies, we're afraid we're going to be late.
Picture might take more than 20 minutes.
Oh, everybody scoot over and make room.
Hey!
Okay, big boys outside.
All right, boys, hurry.
Well, we're going to be late for church.
No, we're good. Where is Bridge?
Mama's going to get pictures.
Yeah.
Whether you like it or not, Yeah. So you just might as well smile and act like you're happy.
Or she's gonna start throwing down.
Put your arm around him. Act like you love him.
No.
Oh my goodness, how sweet.
Bridgie.
Go stand there one more time.
Daddy.
In some ways, you can kind of understand why he's a little bit frustrated, because I am too. But I'm old enough and understand the drawback to. What could possibly happen if I act like a sourpuss? So I don't go down that route.
Hey, let me snap a picture of all the babies right there.
We don't have time for this.
Hey. Oh, that's perfect.
I'm calling it. Last one.
Who's riding with you, Eric?
The sailor's gonna ride in my front seat.
All right, babies, here we go. Hey, don't we need to get the boys in?
We're running late, so we've got to get them in the car and be on our way.
Hurry up!
We've got to go right now.
Can you get in?
Don't get your shorts dirty. Buckle up, boys.
Did you put the diaper bags in here?
We'll never get them done.
When are we going to go to church?
Hey, are we ready?
I hope so.
Let's go.
I know we're running late. I'm not sure how we're going to get to church on time. How we're going to make it.
With our sanity.
Listen, when we get into church, y'all got to be super, super, super good, okay? Because we're gonna have the 6 babies, and y'all, you may have to help us with them a little bit.
If they cry, every single people will hear it.
Let's really hope that they do good.
Hey, you're good on this side.
Okay.
This one's the only side.
Oh, is it?
Yes, it is.
What did he do?
You know somebody can get Blue?
Yep.
I know we're running late. I'm just thinking in my head, okay, we gotta get going.
There's 3 bottles in one bag and 3 in the other.
3 bottles in one bag, 3 bottles in the other.
And then there's burp cloths in both.
Okay.
I'm definitely stressing. The babies going out in public with them, they're gonna draw a lot of attention just because it's 6 babies.
You know, it's just a testament of how we can be able to do things as a family as opposed to being split apart.
I feel like we don't have them all or something. Oh gosh, wouldn't that be awful? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay. Oh my goodness.
It's gonna be a challenge for sure.
They could cry the whole entire time we're there, and I really don't have a game plan.
This could go in the wrong direction really quick.
Oh gosh.
You gonna sit like this right here? You gonna sit this way?
Welcome to everyone who's here today.
It is good to see you, Salty, and here's a good news, as pleased as you can be.
So we sat down, and church service really hasn't even started yet, and Rawlings already starts to cry, and all we can think is, oh no, if she starts crying, they may all start crying. Our first church service could be ending really quick if we have to all get up and walk out of the sanctuary.
Well, happy Mother's Day. It is good to see you in solitude, and here's the good news, as pleased you've been able to smile. That was pretty funny, so we hope you have some joy in your heart and your life for today. We thank you for being in solitude, and God bless you for being here on Mother's Day, and we just thank the Lord that you're here for each and every one who is here today.
I'm thankful Eric was able to turn around and get her before she had a complete meltdown. He saved the day.
We have several first-time guests, and they're all seated over here, we can see. Courtney and Eric are here with the family. All of the babies today. That's awesome. Give them a hand. Well, Sailor, Bridge, and Wales are helping take care of their brothers and sisters this morning.
This is such a sweet and special time to finally get to introduce our babies to our church family. You know, our church family has been so good to us and so supportive, and we have felt their love and thoughts and prayers from the very beginning.
I'm feeling blessed. I mean, you know, it's been such a long road, and here we are together as a family.
Definitely a good feeling.
We're going to sing and worship together, and would you stand with me, and I'm going to pray.
The babies did wonderful. Yes, I was very shocked. Full baby, happy baby. That's the key to going anywhere. I mean, nobody likes to be hungry.
I'm not happy if I'm sitting there hungry either.